Hello again, this is Eden from Helix VR once again with another Beat Saber modding guide. So you may have seen my previous mod guides, they're outdated at the moment. So this is with the newest, at the time at least, the newest method to do it, which is fortunately much easier. Now I'm using the Steam version, but this is basically the same as the Oculus version, with one little thing that you have to change really. Okay, so being a zombie on Steam, this is nice and easy. I'm going to go and navigate to where Beat Saber is installed. So the way to do it on Steam is you go to Properties, go to Local Files, Browse Local Files, and it will pop just right up. So you can see the file path right here. So if you're an Oculus, you can just go. There is another way to do it. It's basically you just have to manually navigate to where it is. Now, I'll put in the description below where it usually is. You may have put it somewhere custom, but if you put it somewhere custom, you probably know how to find it anyway. So you can see here, we've just got 1, 2, 3 folders and 3 files. So this is no mods installed whatsoever at the moment. So next what we do is we go to the Beat Saber Mod Manager page. So at the moment, from Beat Saber Mod Manager 2.2.3, this probably will change in the future, but this is what we got at the moment. So just go to whatever version it is and click Beat Saber Mod Manager right here to download it. Okay, so you can see I've just downloaded it here. I'll open it up. So if you get this, press yes. If you get anything asking if it's a virus, no, it's not a virus. A lot of virus scanners, if they don't know what it is, and it's an .exe file, they will just think it's a virus. But it is safe. You can run virus scans on it if you like. So here you've got the Beat Saber folder path. Luckily, it's automatically picked it up at the moment. So you can see here, this is not this one. Go to that. We've got here H Game Storage Steam Apps Common, which is where I've installed it, not where you would have installed it, and Beat Saber as well. I got here H Game Storage Steam Apps Common Beat Saber. So if you don't automatically pick it up, click the two dots here and just manually navigate to wherever it is. So we've got here a selection of mods that you can install. And it's basically as easy as ticking them and pressing install in most cases. So at the moment, I want the song browser, the custom avatars, the custom platforms, custom sabers, and that's probably about it at the moment. I could install Camera Plus like I did in the previous guide, but we've already got a guide on how to set it up. So you can read about what all these mods do on the Beat Saber modding Discord. It's nice and easy. But these particular ones, you can browse the songs, you can choose custom avatars, so you can see yourself in-game wearing a different avatar. And if you're using the Camera Plus, other people can also see your avatar as well, just helping you make videos or streaming. You've got custom sabers, again, to change the type of sabers you got, change custom platforms, that sort of stuff. So if you click here, install update. So that's done. Close that down. You can see here, we've installed a bunch of new files and folders in the Beat Saber install here. So here you've got a place for custom avatars. You've got a place for custom platforms. You've got a place for custom sabers, and you've got a place for custom songs. So you can see here, you'll have folders that go into this folder of custom songs. And same, you'll have files that go into the custom sabers, the custom platforms, and the custom avatars. If you want to install more, because it only really comes with a few by default, you can get these from the Beat Saber modding Discord, which I'll quickly go through later. I do go through all these mods in more depth in the previous guide. So now we're just going to go and launch the game. That's going to take a while, so we'll just skip ahead to that. Okay, so we've installed the mods now and we've booted up the game. You can see here in the menu, we've got a few new options. We've got avatars, more songs, Saber menu, and platforms. Basically, the mods that we just selected. So first off, let's click avatars here. You can see we've got a selection of avatars. At the moment, we've got this one selected here. You can see it on the right-hand side. On the left, you can see a few options for avatars. So I want to see what the avatar looks like in VR. So let's click this on. You can see I'm wearing a little pink dress at the moment. But you know, pink's not my color. So let's go, this got some hands here. Oh, full body template. So these are the default ones that come with the game, or come in the mod rather. Again, you can download more, which you can see how in the previous video, which I'll link below, that tells you about how to download all of these platforms, all these avatars and so on from the Beat Saber modding Discord. So I've got my avatar on now. I've gone to Saber menu. So you can see on the right here, we've got some new Sabers. Change them over to this one. That's fine, I'll just press this back button now. So you can't see them here, but you'll be able to see them in the song. And platforms. I'm actually already on a custom platform at the moment. You can see them on the Pulse platform. Change this one here. Oh, change to the light disc one. And technology. We can go back to the default one, which is a lot of nothingness. So I'll go technology. And what most of you are probably interested in, the songs. So click on here, more songs. So you can search and just type in something if you want to. Let's type in, say, Mario, click OK. And we've got a bunch of Mario songs here. Let's go back. More songs again. Got some popular ones here. We can search by downloads, see the most popular. We sort by the most played ones, Gangnam Style, Beat It, Harder, Better, Faster, all that. Search by newest. So let's go here, I'll search. Let's try Mozart. Have we got anything here? Got Turkish March by Mozart. Click here, download. Now, usually this works absolutely fine to download it. I've come across a couple where you click download, it doesn't do anything, it acts like you never downloaded it. I'll just favorite it there. So on the left, you've got the download queue. You can see what's being downloaded. So it's clear, so hopefully that means that it's all downloaded now. So it's gone to free play. And did it download that song is the question. Right here, yes. So this is the song that we just downloaded. So custom songs often don't have all the difficulties, unfortunately. This one's got Expert and Expert Plus, which is pretty common for custom songs, which kind of sucks, to be honest, for people like myself who aren't that good at Beat Saber. I can do hard, but that's about it. So I've clicked on here, no fail, just so I've got no chance at this, basically. Just so you can see. Oops. So right here you can see I've got the avatar on, I've got the new blades, I've got the new song, and I've got the platform. That's about it. Okay, so now we've installed the mods, we've opened up the game, we've just checked it all works, and we've just gone through how to use it all. So I've gone back into the files here, and you can see, so you've got the custom avatars, got the platforms, Sabers, songs. So that song that we just downloaded, for example, if you go into custom songs, See, it's not that one, not that one, not that one. There we go. So it's that particular custom song. So you can see how it actually would work for downloading it manually. You just basically put the song in here. Custom Sabers, you just drop the Saber file in there. Custom platforms, the same. Custom avatars, the same. So I go through this in more detail in the previous video. Again, as mentioned, that's linked in the description below. But very quickly, so if you go to the Beat Saber modding group, go down to finished. So I've got finished, say, maps, plugins, Sabers, avatars, platforms. So, okay, let's go to a recent Saber, for example. Okay, why not? I've got a toothbrush here. Click Dental Saber. So I've got that in downloads there now. Go Beat Saber. Just basically drag it right into here. And that should appear in game next time in the Saber menu. If, for whatever reason, it doesn't appear, it's most likely something like it's been outdated, it doesn't work with the newest version, that sort of thing. That does happen. So, if you do have any problems with this, feel free to comment below. But the most luck that you're going to have, probably the best method to use, would be just go to the Beat Saber modding group. You can see it's Beat Saber modding group. Go to support. Type whatever here and just send it right here, because this is where the people who know the most about all these mods, actually the people and the people who develop the mods, the people who use them all day, this is where they congregate. So that is about all. And speaking of Discords, we do have a Helix VR Discord group as well. So if you'd like to chat VR with us or other people as well, find people to play with, keep up to date on our videos, on our streams on Twitch, whatever else, please do just join us here. And as always, I hope that if this helped you, you'll consider subscribing to the channel, you'll consider hitting the like button, hitting the alert button so you see when new things come out from us. It really does help us out. That's about all for this guide. Thanks. Bye.